home, no computers. I have an old keyboard organ, Arduino, and all powered from a car battery.